tenacious Tigrex made its debut in 2007's Monster Hunter Freedom 2, dominating as the apex predator in the Snowy Mountains locale. Armed with a bone-rattling roar and barbaric strength, it will relentlessly hunt down its prey with an adamance rarely seen. The roaring wyvern enters Monster Hunter World Iceborne stronger than ever. Boasting unprecedented strength in its jaw and claw attacks, the Tigrex will put pressure on hunters with a non-stop barrage of attacks like never before.